Meanwhile, the Kenyans don't stop coming. 3,000 meters, Daniel Komen, who didn't make their Olympic team, almost broke the world record at 3,000 meters. Now finishing in eighth place was Bob Kennedy. He did break his American record with a time of 7:33.96.